how to take browsing history on a Wi-Fi router. If you've ever wondered how to check browsing history on your Wi-Fi router, this video is for you. Today I'm going to show you the steps to access and view your router's browsing history. To start, you need to access your router's admin page. Open a web browser like Chrome or Safari, and in the address bar, simply type your router's IP address. The most common router IP addresses are either 192.168.0.1 or 192.168.1.1. If neither works, you can find the IP address printed on the back of your router or check the manual. After typing the IP address, hit enter and you should see a login page. Here you'll need to enter your router's admin username and password. If you've never changed the default login details, they might be something like admin for both the username and password. If those don't work, you can check the router's manual or reset the router to factory settings. Once logged in, you'll be directed to the router settings page. From here, you need to look for a section called logs, system logs, or traffic logs. There's a section stores records of all the devices connected to your network and their browsing activity. The exact name of the section can vary depending on your router model, but it will usually be under advanced settings or administrator. Once you found the logs section, you can view browsing activity. The logs might show URLs visited by each device connected to the network. And that's it. That's how you simply successfully learn how to check browsing history on your Wi-Fi router.